Good, you guys, Max Ripper here. We're playing Assassin's Creed Black Flag, and we're doing proper defenses. Make sure y'all check out my Twitch and Kick. I'm live on there every day, 2 p.m. Eastern time. And like, comment, subscribe the videos.
Here's
if you're enjoying
Pirate
it.
Republic,
helps out a lot.
Lads. We're prosperous and free and out the reach of kings, clergy, and debt collectors.
Near 500 men now pledge their allegiance to the Brethren of the Coast in Nassau. Not a bad number.
True. Yet we lack sturdy defenses. If the king were to attack the town, he'd trample us.
Then let us find the observatory. If it does what these Templars claim, we'll be unbeatable.
Not that twaddle again, can we? It's a story for schoolboys. I mean, proper defenses. Steal a galleon, shift all the guns to one side. Would make a nice ornament for one of our harbors.
It will not be easy to steal a full Spanish galleon. Have you one in mind?
I do, sir. And I'll show you. She's a fussock, she is. Fat and slow.
Can I look at the Arca del Maestro?
The jackdaw handles nice. Pinched her from the Spanish, was it?
Aye. In the midst of a hurricane.
Just before the treasure fleet was smashed against the shore.
Was the haul aboard as rich as men are saying?
A thousand times that. I reckon £1 million worth of reals was sunk that day.
Damn! Love! I reckon. Have a dive there one day. See what we can rummage up.
Diving them wrecks would be a nice change of pace for us. No need for violent action.
Well, that's some soft talk coming from a pirate. As it happens, I was the lead. We'll save the clashing of cutlasses for the military. And them that get in our way.
Almost there. Man, it's so hard to see.
Easier she goes.
I forgot what the spyglass was.
What you may find out here.
Like staring through a waterfall.
Don't soil your breeches, lads. I got this.
Trouble blowing in! Schooner! Spanish ensign!
I think
they're
we're
all alone,
them,
sir!
Him. Looks like we're gonna have to battle this guy. Oh man, it's a big wave.
Not far now, Captain.
Incoming!
It's gonna be a tough mission.
All sails, you take it.
Tell the ship.
Cruiser, ease her sticks. Sides off, let's get moving.
More sail, give me more sail.
I don't think I was supposed to attack it. The man of war is approaching. If I just keep tailing the ship as we're on my back. Attacking me, so that's a good sign.
Dropping mines with purple ability to ram us.
Call them in! Get off the wind!
Get to the stairs! Let's catch the wind!
It is firing!
Grab them back on the wind! Be careful, Captain!
What happened? The fuck? It's saying tell him, I was telling him. That's what I was doing. It's dumb as heck. So I tell the ship I still lose. If I can fight these guys, I'll lose. Like, what? It's so dumb. I can tell these fuckers.
Captain,
Yeah. I shouldn't have attacked those guys last time then. If you attack the other guys, then you'll fail the mission. So much people here, man. Those guys are firing at me. I'm in dangerous waters right now. Am I allowed to go out of the zone? Man, this is a dumb mission. I don't know what the fuck else to do in this bullshit. Like, I was trying to go around the ships to avoid them. If you go out of that circle, I guess it messes you up. Desyncs the mission. How the heck am I supposed to do this without being avoided, man? There's fucking ships all over. Some bullshit.
As much sail as you can! Girls of the Royal, come!
Council's in! Clue up!
Stands up! Let's get moving!
Looks like the guy was turning. Yeah, he's turning. Yeah. He's probably on that island.
Shorten sail! Get off the squall! Ground in oil!
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
Go to the gallants and royals!
Mainmast! Bring in the top halyards! Pull!
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Stunsails!
Clues up! Ease her sticks!
Oh, pull up all the main!
Larboard! Floating booty there for the taking, sir!
Every last scrap of duck.
Reduce distance to target.
Roll aloft! Man your sheets!
Trim the yards off the wind!
Trim off the wind, my boys! Ease her!
Loose all, let's move!
Loose tops and royals!
Grease the topsails and gallants!
Douse those gallants!
Charles, oh. He's as reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours.
Not a man I call.
Oh, fuck.
But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect her.
Oh my gosh. What more? Okay, I thought I failed it. Area of damage represented by the circle of water. The yellow circles announce incoming shots for them when it's wrecked.
Look, they fire mortars, Captain!
Machine, what should I do?
Get on that main seat, trim to!
Every last scrap of duck on the wind!
Down
all but me!
Reef the mains! Blew up gallants! They're firing mortars!
Charles Vane, slinking off, his tail between his legs. That's good news for us.
Bleeding bastards! We'll have to deal with this skirmish fast. Forget the galleon! Send these interlopers to hell!
Why is it not showing my range?
Oh.
reason, I want to show my range.
She's sailing for that island.
I know the place. Natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Name's right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on it. Maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.
Okay, y'all. Mission complete. Proper defenses. Did alright on that mission. Make sure y'all dislike, comment, subscribe if you eat cold pasta. And check out my Twitch and Kick. I'm live on there every day, 2 p.m. Eastern Time. And I hope to see y'all there. I'm out. Peace.